Bodybuilding food. Bodybuilding mainly depends on enlarging the apparent muscles of the body, such as the muscles of the chest, back, arms, shoulders, and legs, and the competition in this sport is based on the size of the muscles, their prominence, and their detail. In rebuilding and amplifying muscle. Bodybuilding food. Bodybuilders need food greatly, as it is an important factor for muscle amplification in addition to exercise, and without it is difficult to inflate the muscles of the body, as the muscles of the human body are made of bundles containing muscle fibers. A full body player mainly needs protein, and he must include this nutrient in large quantities in his diet. This is because protein is very important in rebuilding the tissues in the body. In addition to protein, it also needs carbohydrates, unsaturated fats, and vitamins, and each of these nutrients has its own benefits to improve the shape of the body and amplify its muscles. Protein. Protein is the first nutrient that a bodybuilder needs, as it is necessary to rebuild muscle tissue after straining it with exercise. There is a daily requirement for protein for a bodybuilder, and if he does not get this amount, the muscles will not swell, but will be destroyed if the amount of protein consumed is very little. A bodybuilder can get protein from two main sources: food and synthetic protein products as a nutritional supplement. In food, protein is found in high proportions in meat, fish, and dairy products. Among the best foods that contain protein are tuna, chicken, especially chicken breast, eggs, red meat, such as beef, veal, and lamb, the milk, cheese, such as cottage cheese, whey. Industrial protein is usually derived primarily from foods, and among the most important foods from which protein is derived is whey. Unsaturated fats. Bodybuilders use monounsaturated fats for weight loss, as eating unsaturated fats and making them the main source of energy instead of carbohydrates leads to the burning of fats stored in the body. In addition to that, unsaturated fats have many health benefits. They are very beneficial for the heart and circulation blood sugar, as it regulates blood sugar. Unsaturated fats are found in the following foods: lubricant, not fried, such as olive oil, nuts, avocado. Carbohydrates. Bodybuilders prefer carbohydrates with a low glycemic index, as such carbohydrates are the least weight gaining due to its high digestion speed. Also, carbohydrates stimulate the secretion of insulin in the blood, and this increases the muscle absorption of nutrients, and thus the muscle benefit from food increases, and it swells faster. It is a useful source of carbohydrates for bodybuilders. Oats. Sweet potato. Brown rice. Beans. Vitamins and minerals. Bodybuilders take advantage of the benefits of multiple vitamins and minerals, because of the exhausting exercises that they exercise, which lead to injuries in various parts of the body. Bodybuilders include minerals and vitamins, especially vitamin D, in their diets in order to speed up the healing of these injuries, an example of which is the muscle, in addition to being important for the immune system and the strength of bones and muscles. Bodybuilders benefit from various vitamins and minerals, the most important of which are calcium, vitamin D, potassium, and zinc can be obtained from foods or through food supplement products, and are found in abundance in the following foods: fruits, vegetables, nuts, herbs, water. Water is necessary not only for bodybuilders, but for everyone, so everyone must drink adequate amounts of water a day to ensure a healthy and sound body, as drinking a lot of water in batches helps stimulate metabolism in the body, and water supplies the body with enough energy a day. In addition to water being necessary for the cells of the body, and it is necessary for a healthy brain. Bodybuilders drink large quantities of water, because it stimulates the metabolism processes, so this helps to enlarge the muscles, and the only case in which bodybuilders reduce their drinking water is in the last periods before the competition, in order to dry their body. This makes the muscle more prominent and visible when they take to the parade stage. Nutritional programs for bodybuilders. Nutritional programs for bodybuilders in general contain high proportions of protein, in addition to containing sources of energy, but any diet program differs from another depending on the desired goal. So a bodybuilder who wants to inflate his body needs quantities of carbohydrates greater than those he needs those who want to dry, and the perfectionist who wants to lose weight and burn fat needs small amounts of carbohydrates and relatively high amounts of beneficial fats, such as non-fried oils and nuts. Simple diet program for bodybuilding. It starts with a breakfast that contains good proportions of carbohydrates. Oats and milk are an example of a good breakfast. And protein, such as boiled eggs, and then a lunch containing a chicken breast, provided that the exercise begins 2 hours after lunch, to provide the body with energy, and food needs about 4 hours to be digested, so the body can benefit from the protein that this food contains after the completion of exercise. As the meal is about to be fully digested, and it is preferable to drink one scoop of artificial protein immediately after exercise, in order to nourish the muscles of the body exhausted from exercise. As for the meal after exercise, it is preferable to contain high amounts of protein. A box of sardines or tuna is considered a good meal after exercise, and this meal is followed by a final meal before bed that contains slow-absorbing protein. This is to nourish the muscle during sleep, and low-fat cheeses are a good example of such meals. Try any of these recipes and share your experience with us. If you like video, give it like and share with your friends. For more tips and tricks, subscribe the channel.